running. Run team. Check 1, 2. Sounds of myself, Jay Cunning. Right here on the Big Bad Cool London.com. This is the We Are Hardcore Show. And I've got to send a massive big up to the one I call Dark Phoenix for the last two. Big show today. So I decided to do a DJ versus show. Take two track lists from two DJs from the same night and make a show out of it. So I settled on Dreamscape 8, New Year's Eve, 31st of December 1993, taking it into 94. Banging night. Let me tell you. Started off with Ratty and Bookham, barely enough for an hour. Added Fallout, still not enough. So this show takes all the tracks played by Ratty, LTJ Bookham, Fallout, and the legendary Fabio and Groove Rider. And we're kicking things off with an unreleased tune from Tango and Fallout. Titled Revelations. And a massive shout out to Mr. Paul Pollington. Big up yourself, mate. Locked in, locked on. Out to his brother Darren. They are getting ready for a trip to Vegas. I tell you what, I'm super jealous of that one. Been there 5 times. Cannot fail to have fun in that city. Going to send out to the County Roll. Out to the site, Two Bad Mice. Out to the tune for now. Big up yourselves. Also, that's all the early adopters right there on the Facebooks. Out to the Shoutbox crew. Out to Kieran. Out to Mind Moverly. Louise. Out to Amanda. Out to the Russ Ross Danger Russ. Mr. Bunce. Mr. David Baker. Yes, David. Darren. Ben. All you early adopters. Love it. You know the deal.
yours in a big fat J College. Let it go.
Out to the jiggling, yes mate, good to have you on board. Out to the Lee SC9, out to Craig T, out to all the Shoutbox crew, each and every time, week in, week out. Out to the Donkey Easy, out to the Kylie. Good to send a massive shout out to everyone that's been locked on so far. Everyone that shared the stream, you know the deal. Sharing is caring, and we love the love, each and every. And of course, don't forget, this weekend it is all about Jungle Fever, 26th birthday, two parties in one night. Cool, also celebrating 28 years. 28 years on the 28th. Hats off to all the management. Big respect. Monster lineup. Check out coollondon.com for all the info. Senator to Rich James, locked in, locked on. Out to Amanda, out to Jay, big up yourself, Miss Anthony. Out to Sarah Smith, Mixer Alex Beard, Russ Ross Dangerous once again, Stephen Smith. Out to Rich, out to Johnny, Mr. Darren E. Cowley, yes, mate. Now, a small confession to make. This certain remix I'm playing now wasn't actually included in those any of those sets. It was the Dr. Escacho remix, but I could not find that anywhere. And while I'm at it, I've got to say a massive respect again out to Nick, DJ Cheese. Sorted me out big time. Gonna send out to Mr. Ron Wells. Yes, Ron, big up yourself. Out to Javier, old school life in Spain. Big up yourself. For those of you that have been waiting for part two of the interview with Ron Wells, it is now up. Parts one and two, 3 hours insight into one of the most prolific producers of the scene. From the late 80s to the early 90s, if you want to dig inside Ron's head, I think we did a pretty good job. What do you reckon, Ron? This next one out to Mr. Ron Wells, out to the Risky Angel, out to Stuart John, out to Sarah, out to Amanda. '93 business and a 4-4 still lives quite happily along the breakbeat sounds. Just how we like it. Gonna send out to Mr. Sean Wells, supporting the t-shirt, big up yourself. Yes, you can indeed get these t-shirts right now. Finally, I should put a link up in Facebook. I will do it. I'll stick it up as a comment. But just head over to Vinyl Fanatics or check down my feed and you will find a link to get the black one or the white one.
Jay Cunning, the Dando, back to the bone and ever so stunning.
In the background, sounds of Mad Dog, tracks and told out, Jack and Phil on a remix. Big up yourself, Mr. Ron Wells. This one's all yours. Give a shout out to Peter Nielsen. We do stickers, yes. I'm gonna sort out, find out a way of getting them out to a load of people. But if you do order a t-shirt, you get a free sticker. First 30 orders. Might extend that to 50 because we're getting close to 30 already. I'm taking your advice, as we discussed in the podcast. I'm going to try and let the tunes breathe a little bit more. Just a little. I'm a nightmare for that. Going to say it to Mark Ballard. Big up yourself, mate. Yes, mate. could send a big shout out to Ash. They released this at Clash Mouth a couple of weeks ago. Finally got my copy on vinyl. Wow. Nookie, give a little love to 94 Relic. Just wondering who the spotters out there that can work out who played what tune. And if you just locked on and haven't got a clue what's going on, it is the We Are Hardcore show. Myself, Jake Cunningham, right here on thecoollondon.com. And decided to do a versus show, Dreamscape 8. Put a couple of playlists together, wasn't enough. Added another DJ, added another one. So this is now DJ Ray versus LTJ Bookham versus Fallout versus the legendary Fabian Grooverider. All their tracks from the night mashed up into 2 hours. Versus Jay Cunning, well pointed out, mate. We'll be right back. tag on, mate. Tell a friend, you know the deal. In the background, sounds Edge of Darkness, tracks entitled Roller Coaster. And if you want a full track list, you know where to go by now. WeAreHardcore.uk. Show will be up tonight in its entirety, Spotify, Apple Music, the whole works. Kicks it out to Mr. Glenn Walters, pick up yourself, mate. That's to Mr. Bollard, out to Adam, out to Song. Bouncing. Thank you. sounds of the Fugitive by Fugitive. Gonna send a big respect out to Brent from Vinyl Fanatic for releasing this one. Dusting off to that, getting it back out there.
No, Jay Conning and Sub Slayers, for real.
We'll be right back.
Gonna send out to all the Shoutbox crew, out to the Kylie, out to Donkey Miss G, out to Dave Mentalist, big up the guys, we see ya, out to the Jiggling, out to the Lee SE9. Once again, out to the Twitter heads, out to the Two For Now, out to the Side Two Bad Nights, out to the Canty, and of course, out to Paul and Darren Pollington. Getting ready for the Vegas trip, oh boys. Basically, all you need is a credit card, that's it, all you need. One with a no limit, preferably. Tune to the bone. Sounds of What's My Code? Original dub plate business. Send this to each and everybody locked on. Don't forget, it's all about Jungle Fever this weekend. Celebrating 26 years and Cool London celebrating 28. That's big. And I do have to say one extra special happy birthday. It's my little boy Dylan's birthday, 7 tomorrow. Bah. It's going to be a Rampack day. Rampack weekend, mad kids. Backgrounds, FBD Project, Sounds of the Core. Gonna pick up Neil for this one. Yes, mate. Out to the DJ Trix.
We'll be right back.
to Wayne Moore, out to Annie Green, out to Steve Morgan, big up yourselves. Just one of those ones, you know, you just hearing a few tape backs in every now and again. And then you get it, you're like, yes, that is on the want list. Sounds of Q Project. Tracks entitled Deep Concentration. Good to send out to Jason Griffin, big up. Good to have you on board as always, out to Georgia.
Yeah.
Gonna once again send this out to the legendary Ron Wells, previously unreleased from back in the day. Championed by Ray. Track's entitled Alto Ignota. It's a stomper. Pick up yourself, Ron, out to Ray. Out to Ben 10, we see. Out to the Miss G, out to the Dave Mentalist, out to Simple Taco, out to Kylie, out to Donkey. Big up yourselves.
Cunning, you're done though, back to the bone and ever so stunning.
For those of you just locked on, Sounds of the Week, our hardcore show, myself, Jay Cunning, right here on the Big Bad Call at London.com, celebrating 28 years this year. Gonna send that to one of my oldest mates, Mr. Roy Cottrell. Easy, man. Remember this one? Yeah. So that's all about this weekend, Jungle Fever, Cool, joining forces for a mega party down at the Oval Space. Check out cool@london.com for all the details.
Jay Cunning.
big up on the stage. The Stand the original players.
More Mad Dog Business. Out to Dave, big up yourself, mate. Out to Brent for bringing this back to life. If you want to get this on vinyl, you can. Just head over to vinylfanatics.co.uk. And while you're there, grab yourself a We Are Hardcore t-shirt. Why not?
No Jay Collins and Subs players for real.
Jay Collins, Jay Collins, Jay Collins, run thing.
We'll be right back. the Jay Cunning. You're done though, back to the bowl and ever so stunning.
Saying it's Chris Smart. He says our parents had the 60s, we had the 90s. You know what? You're not wrong. Closer. Listen, out to Paul, big up yourself. Good to have you locked on, mate. Out to Mr. Ray Moore. Out to Sean. Out to Mr. James T. McGee. Yes, James. Out to Luke. Out to Chris. Out to Sean. Easy chaps.
champion of the world, Jay Cunning.
taking us almost from the very, very edge. LTJ Bookham. Tracks just simply entitled Music. And why not? Big tune. Big tune. Once again, massive shout out to everyone that's been locked on for the last nearly 2 hours. Everyone that shared, comment, got involved. Even a silent little lurkers hidden in the background. We appreciate your ears. Out to the Mark Smith. We see ya. As we come into the last 10 minutes of this week's show, a Dreamscape 8 tribute, DJ Versus, taking all the tracks from various DJs, DJ Ray versus LTJ Bookham versus DJ Fallout versus Fabian Grooverider. Took all their tracks, mashed them up into 2 hours. If you missed the show, don't worry, it goes up on the podcast tonight. Just check wearehardcore.uk and it'll be up on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Mixcloud, YouTube, you name it, it's everywhere.
yo. You see right now, you're in tune to the big bad Jay Collins. Let it go.
Coming into the last couple of tunes. In the background, Four Hero. Journey from the Light. As played by Bookham on the night. Pick up yourself, out to the Mary, yes Mary. Out to Wayne, been my pleasure.
Jay Cunning, run thing.
For those of you to remember, the Dreamscape 8 Bookham set was a countdown to midnight. So I played a couple of tunes, one tune after another. So for the last tune, I'm definitely going to take this one from the top because this one's a belter. LTJ Bookham on the buttons once again. Sound of Demons theme. Last one for me. Don't forget, if you missed the show, you can catch it up on wearehardcore.uk tonight. Also be up on Spotify, Apple Music, Mixcloud, YouTubes, everywhere. And of course, if you haven't checked out part two of the Ron Wells interview, that is also up. So that is 3 hours in total inside the mind of a legend from back in the day. And if you think you know Ron Wells, you know Jack Smooth a little bit. Let me tell you, this guy had his hands in all the pies. Well worth checking out. Respect to Ron Wells. Out to the Sound Entity Studios. Still going strong. We see ya. I don't forget this weekend. It's all about Jungle Fever, 26th birthday. Double celebration with Cool London celebrating 28 years on the air this week. 28 years on the 28th of November. What a celebration, what a pleasure to be part of the station. Big up all the management, all the DJs from over the years, and of course, the most important, you the listener. This weekend, double party, one price. Check out coollondon.com for all the info. Monster lineup.